Happy Friday, everybody. Good Friday. Easter weekend begins, and we'll never have had one like this before. I'm just about to go out for a run, and I was thinking about what route I should take, actually. And there's one route that I absolutely love because of the scenery, and it's much more peaceful, and I can really get away from it all. But that route takes in a really big, steep climb, and that sometimes puts me off. And I was thinking, actually, it's a little bit like coping with this time where we're self-isolating, in that it's more of a marathon than a sprint. So I know if I go out running and I run at, I never sprint, but if I run at a certain pace, then I will tire of it much more easily and I won't get as far. Whereas if I treat it as a marathon and know that I'm in it for the long run, actually I go much further, and it might mean that I have to really slow down. Sometimes I even let myself walk, which, for, as you know, the recovering perfectionist here, can be a little bit tricky at times. But just by slowing right down, I get that little bit further. And by slowing down, I get to go to places that I probably wouldn't go, because I get to go up my steep hill. So I was thinking of this as an analogy of how we are coping with this. And sometimes we're desperately trying to get through it, and it can be a bit of a sprint. But by slowing down and just taking the pace down a little bit, I just wonder if it will be more enjoyable, but we will get through to the other side in a better state. So have a super day. I'm going to clock off now until Monday, but have a lovely weekend, and I'll see you on Monday. Bye for now.